New tonight, the Turnpike has sent its final $450 million payment to PennDOT as part of Act 44. The 2007 policy required the Turnpike to help fund transit systems around the state. In all, the Turnpike paid nearly $8 billion. Much of the toll hikes have been to help the Turnpike fulfill Act 44 obligations. Annual increases will happen for the foreseeable future, but will decrease over time.